Scar, guess what?
If you wish to kill something, you might want to stay downwind.
I know how to hunt Uncle Scar.
Well, let's hope we're never attacked by a beetle. Go back to your den, Simba. I don't babysit.
Babysit? I'm gonna be the king of Pride Rock. My dad showed me the whole kingdom, said I'm going to rule it all.
Zugor!
Is that so?
Think about it. When I'm king, I'll have to give you orders. Tell you what to do. How weird is that?
You've no idea. So your dad showed you the whole kingdom. Did he show you the shadows beyond the northern borders?
No. He said I can't go there. Ever.
And he's absolutely right. An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
An elephant graveyard?
Whoa.
Oh, dear, I've said too much. Well, I suppose you'd have found out sooner or later, you being king and all.
You've been there?
We've all been there. And it's no place for a cub. All those rotting bones and burning pools of oozing mud.
Rotting bones? Oozing mud?
Promise me you'll stay away, Simba. Now you run along. And remember, it's our little secret. Your Majesty.
Hey, Nala.
Hi, Simba.
Come on, I just heard about this great place.
Simba, I'm kind of in the middle of a bath.
And it's time for yours.
Mom! Mom, you're messing up my mane. Okay, I'm clean. Can we go now?
So where are we going? It better not be any place dumb.
No, it's really cool.
So where is this really cool place?
Oh. Around the water hole.
The water hole? What's so great about the water hole?
We'll show you when we get there.
Oh. Mom, can I go with Simba?
What do you think, Sarabi?
Well...
Please?
It's all right with me.
Yeah!
As long as Zazu goes with you.
No, not Zazu.